This is part 2 of our studio transformation. Instead of me telling you how it was built from start to finish, we're going to show you how it was built from start to finish. Roll the montage.